Modern vehicles are filled with complex sensor systems to achieve optimal performance and lower emissions. ZMDI's ZSSC416x and ZSSC417x family of sensor signal conditioner ICs are ideal for use in the engine and exhaust system. Sensing differential pressure at the mass airflow intake using a single IC attached to two sensors lowers power consumption and improves accuracy compared to traditional sensing systems. Manifold pressure and temperature sensing also benefits from the use of a dual input IC, with higher accuracy measurements resulting in a more optimal fuel mix. High temperature sensing across the turbocharger benefits from a simpler design and lower cost, with both thermocouples connecting to the same IC. At the diesel particulate filter, ZMDI products enable more accurate measurements of filter saturation, resulting in less fuel waste for filter purging. Selective catalytic reduction adds urea to the exhaust to reduce harmful emissions. Improved measurement accuracy leads to better control of urea dosing, reducing urea overuse and refilling costs for the vehicle owner. By more accurately measuring temperature and pressure in the fuel line, the control unit can provide the best fuel-air mix, lowering emissions and improving engine performance. Compared to traditional anemometers, the sensors used with ZMDI sensor signal conditioner products are more durable in the harsh environment of exhaust mass airflow measurements, leading to a more reliable, lower power solution. The ZMDI ZSSC416x and ZSSC417x family of sensor signal conditioners provide a platform for measurement systems with improved accuracy, reliability, and performance with lower power consumption. The family of devices provides highly accurate amplification with integrated compensation, correction, and calibration, while also sharing a common 4mm by 4mm QFN package and toolset to reduce development and assembly costs. For more information on ZMDI's ZSSC416x and ZSSC417x sensor signal conditioners, visit zmdi.com.